go down there and you go, it's better, much better to get the book, another book right now. Open this door and you won't need the key anymore. Probably want to use the keys for later. I bet some of you guys got scared when once you like, oh, the other book. I did for the first time. Okay, so now we have to go to the bottom, the basement now. Down over here. You won't need the key anymore. Remember the cables that you just got? You just started using them right here. Or the other one. Let me just go down. I forgot to bring the other gun. It's much better than that. I hate this dog. That's it for now. I'm hurt now. No worries. Just get another feed stock. Can't really go in there yet until you get the key. Yeah. You're basically just gonna go to this door. And since I'm her, there's a life right here. Well, I'm all set. You're gonna go to the machine. You're gonna sit once, twice, and you put it down twice, and then one time up. That's it. That's pretty much it. Just up, up, down, down, and up. That's it. Yeah, up, up, down, down, and up. They won't have to figure out things, whatever. But yeah. You go out. Oh. Whatever. So now, you can't go in there yet. No, you're not there. Thank you.
Will find us. Let's go.
No, I won't.
What's the matter? Don't you trust me?
It's not that, Claire. It's because of my daddy. He's over there. I heard him call my name. Daddy must have been attacked by the monsters. I have to help him.
Sherry, don't go alone.
Sherry!
No. We're gonna use Sherry to go get that key. Get a key so you go open that door and another other and get this wheel thingy. So you better start running because the dogs are gonna get you real bad. So Robert, like, you never run this one. I didn't remember I got killed on the first time I did. So now you're gonna go down and fix the boxes that are down. Gonna push the button so they could go.